Our two governments are also in close cooperation to stop the illicit cross-border flow of drugs and guns, cash and contraband, and very importantly, stopping human trafficking. We're forging critical partnerships across the Western Hemisphere to combat the cartels and the smugglers and to ensure safe, humane, and lawful migration. And we've been helped greatly by Mexico on creating record numbers in a positive sense on our southern border.